He's still able to ride with a punch and block some of it.
Yeah, I know.
But when you see that he can, then it's time to stop it.
End of round eight in an action-packed battle here at Madison Square Garden. Let's go to the corner with Luis Resta.
No!
No bajes la mano. No bajes la mano. No, no. No, no. Siempre las manos arriba, no bajes las manos, ¿ok?
Arriba. No, this champion,
no,
that.
No.
Pero un hustle, hustle. Don't even get off. You're the man. Take a deep breath. Come on.
I'm done, Chuck. Cut the team. Wanted to go back to my team.
Jake, rest those corners. Don't let him get off. You're the man.
Nothing.
You get off first.
All right, get on your face. Don't wait for him, right?
But it's too late now. It's too late. He has to try for knockout. He has to try for knockout.
You're talking about
Collins has to try for knockout, yes.
I don't think he has the power.
I think you're right, Vicky. Look at this. Look at this kid in some condition. Resto.
Yeah. Look at him. He's just going like it's the first round. Look at his body.
Well, he says to win here.
Must be those beautiful shoes.
you would look at the shoes.
I notice a lot of fighters wearing those now. They're nice. He just got hit again. Oh.
They both landed. Collins landed a good punch in the body, and Resto landed a good punch in the chest.
He has no power behind him, though. He's just like, he's also almost like rubber bands, you know?
Yeah, but,
like,
but their legs are, but Collins' legs is not too powerful right now.
No, I know.
One of those so-called easy punches can shake him up. Look at this exchange. Look at his beautiful exchange. Voila, they all came to fight.
They came
tonight
to fight. Two tremendous fights tonight, Jake.
Yeah.
It's like the old time fights.
Yes.
Jake, does this make you feel like you want to climb in a ring and do it all over again?
Please
30,
don't say
30
that.
Years too late.
Looks like Irish Bob Murphy.
Oh, you remember that fight, Vic?
Uh-huh. Light heavyweight.
What do you think, Vicky? What's a little courage? Courage they have, right? Looks like somebody's gonna have.
Oh my goodness.
There. Well, this kid's not gonna slow
he's
down.
He's gonna
keep this up. He got one more round to go, Vic.
Yeah, uh-huh. Woo!
Beautiful. What a great rumble.
Wow.
What a fight.
Billy Collins of Nashville, Tennessee, was 13-0 before tonight against Luis Resta.
What's happening over there?
Okay? 3 minutes.
It's the same.
3 minutes.
Same old guy again.
Yes. I wish I understood Spanish. Hear what they say in the corner. Well, that tells the story.
Yeah.
It tells the story. Each fighter in the corner, look at their faces.
10th and final round coming up.
For me, he can't lose.
Three in the middle of fight.
Well, you know, you never know how to judge.
Green and white trunks against Luis Resto in the blue and white.
Where I see it, he can't lose.
Bronx, New York.
No, he can't.
Unless he just. Look. Oh, no, he hit him. But that's all right. This exchange, a beautiful exchange here.
It's not too much to say now, Jay.
Yeah. Time is running out.
Speaks for itself, right?
Yes,
here.
It does. That took a low blow, but doesn't mean anything.
Oh, well, he
caught him, good shot. There's no power in Collins' punches anymore.
What a game fighter he is.
Yes. Both of them. God. I bet they get a great hand after this fight. Yeah. Who does it remind you of, Vic? No, you know who?
Who?
Robert De Niro. Jake, I think Robert De Niro could have been a hell of a fighter.
He could have.
Let me tell you.
I thought you were Robert De Niro.
I used to be Jake LaMotta. Now I'm Robert De Niro.
Jake, well, I think we should send compliments to the matchmaker tonight, to Teddy Brenner.
Teddy Brenner. Well, I always felt that Teddy Brenner was the greatest matchmaker that ever lived.
It's he knows
how to match his fighters.
Well, look at this fight. Oh, he heard him bad.
Look at this.
He
spotted that one, Vic. You look at this. Look at this with 37 seconds left. With 37 seconds left.
Oh my God.
What? Courage. Boy, these kids today are great. They got a lot of courage. Jake, they're a throwback. Look at this. You don't want to stop. With 17 seconds left. 15 seconds. 13 seconds.
10.
All right, Nine. That's it.
Wow.
He's saved. Look at that. I bet they get up and give him a big hand the whole place.
A great, great fight. Do you hear that crowd, Jake?
What'd I tell you?
Let's listen to that crowd, huh?
What'd I tell you? Look at him, he's still fresh. God bless you. That's beautiful.
What a night.
Tremendous night. A lot of excitement here.
You can see it.
Just like the old days.
Huh? You can see how this is.
You can't. Hold it, Commissioner. All the pen
brothers. His father's in the corner with him. Billy Collins. The father's in the corner. That must be really difficult to deal with.
Yes.
See your son.
Let's hear your point of view about that, Vic. Point of view of relationship with father and son.
Well, I think it'd be very, very difficult for a father to deal with seeing his son in that condition and to get.
In most cases, I would agree with you.
Yeah, but look at Billy Collins. He's really to be admired.
Let's go up to ring announcer Michael Buffer for the decision.
All right, what's going on in there?
Let's go up to Michael Buffer for the decision. Ring announcer, Michael Buffer. Michael Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner by unanimous decision. Luis Robledo. Let's have a fine hand for Irish Billy Collins.
Irish Billy Collins came into this Rumble 13-0. He's now 13-1. His first defeat as a professional. Unanimous decision by Luis Resto from the Bronx.